Set current user. This screen is used to view or change the user assigned to the instrument. The 5 users most recently assigned to the instrument will be available for selection. If no username appears on the display screen, the instrument is not currently associated with the user. Note, to assign a user not listed, use iAssign, iNet Control, DSSAC, or Accessory Software.